Dit is Papa Alpha 0, Echo Tango Echo voor de Daily Minutes, nummer 1148 met een uitzending voor vandaag, 30 november 2017. Dit is het bulletin van donderdag. Vandaag heb ik een beetje een probleem. Ik dacht dat ik een deel 8 had van de serie over propagatie op VHF en UHF. Die stond ook in mijn lijstje, maar om 6:55 kom ik er dus achter dat die aflevering niet bestaat. Het wordt daardoor een vrij korte aflevering van de Daily Minutes. Waar het niet dat Jurgen ON3JVB mij uit de brand hielp gisteren al, onwetend van hiervan. Maar hij hielp me in elk geval er een flink aantal fragmenten te sturen van de communicatie van het ISS eergisteren. Ik heb niet alles beluisterd, maar ik heb het maar gewoon erin gemonteerd. Je hoort uiteraard het grondstation in Canada niet. Die pauzes die zijn eruit gehaald en om de doorgangen van elkaar te scheiden zit daar een zacht piepje. Eergisteren dus vanaf 8:15 op 145-800 het International Space Station.
On a treadmill, and we have a kind of a weight machine. We prepare ourselves to get back to gravity, but it's complicated, and it will be interesting. Hi, Kaylee. Station is controlled normally from the ground via radio commands, and we have gyroscope that can twist and turn the station in space, or we have little rockets, and we can fire those rockets to move the station around. Over. Today we stay in space about 6 months, 5 to 6 months, but one American astronaut and one Russian astronaut just recently stayed almost a year, and the record is from a Russian astronaut who stayed 16 months. Over. Almedin, this question is very interesting. Outside it's very cold or very hot, depending if you are looking at the sun or not. If you are at the sun and stay there, you can go up as 150, 200 degrees. And if you are staying on the cold, no sun, it can be very, very cold, minus 100, 150 degrees. And then we have spacewalk suits, mini spacecraft. They have a system in there to keep us warm. Over. Hi, Madeline. We do have a vehicle, a supply vehicle, about every 3 weeks or every month, and it brings water, air, it brings supplies. So we produce, most of the air, most of the oxygen is brought from the ground, but we have a machine and equipment that is able to recycle air and recycle even water. Over. Jason, the first thing that you need to do is to have a technical degree, at least this is what is required today, and then you go through a basic training, about 2, 3, or 4 years of basic training to learn a lot of things that are not normal, and then... So it's a long process, over. Simram, actually no, I mean, it's... But you actually can use it only when you come here in zero gravity, so you learn it on the job. Over. And Alexia, yes, I think so. I think being here and looking at the Earth from far away, viewing the entire globe, changes the view. And I think you understand how we are all humanity, and we should work all together to make a better world and continue in our exploration. Over. And Samuel, I think, everybody is different, but I think it's, from one side, it's a very happy moment because you're going back to Earth and you can resume the things that you do normally. From the other side, it's a little bit of a sad moment because it's actually very pleasurable to be up here working with interesting and useful things and playing Spider-Man, flying around like there is no gravity. But it feels good. It feels that you have accomplished something, and it's very nice. Over. Yes, it was a pleasure, and it is a pleasure talking to you. I'm looking forward to be able, maybe possibly, to come and visit you in person. That will be really interesting and a new experience for me, because I can give you something to you, but you also can give a lot to me. Today, I've done a lot of things. I have done 3 or 4 experiments. I have worked with one of the experiments to do microsatellites. I have worked on plants. I have loaded a spacecraft. We have a spacecraft attached that will leave in a few days. And so I've been doing a lot of interesting things.
Daily Minutes zijn dagelijks vanaf ongeveer 1900 uur te beluisteren via PI2NOS. De uitzending wordt een dag later om 10:30 ochtends herhaald. Alle mail is welkom op het adres x@xdv.me. Dat is ook te vinden rechtsbovenaan de webpagina van de uitzendingen www.pa0ete.nl. Dit is Papa Alpha 0 Echo Tango Echo. De Daily Minutes toont iedere dag weer aan de hand van schokkende voorbeelden hoe een hobby mensenlevens kan veranderen. De Daily Minutes komt tot stand mede dankzij de stichting Scope Hobbyfonds.
En microfoon naar retour.